anything there.
So that's total failure for all those.
Yeah, that what you've just looked at there is 27 future bankruptcies.
Now, we have always argued that women, whatever they say, are impressed when a man performs a perfectly executed handbrake turn.
Oh, it's absolutely true. I mean, we've all been watching Sir Attenborough's fish programme, haven't we? Yeah? Yeah, the Blue Planet. Unbelievable, OK? Now, the thing is, every single week, you see, OK, Manfish comes along, there's Ladyfish there. Manfish can make his face swell up. It's huge, like a satellite dish. And Ladyfish, like, I'm not bothered, I'm not bothered. Yeah, yeah. But she is. She is. And then she's going, I like his huge face. And then they do sex, or whatever these fish do, and then they have babies. Now, that massive face that a fish can do, that's basically the same as the handbrake turn. All those birds that dance about, we've got the handbrake, birds can dance
about.
It's
all part of nature's dance of love.
Exactly.
But the problem has been, of course, most modern cars now have electronic handbrakes. Yeah. You can't do a handbrake turn with one of those. Yeah.
But that's why Tinder's become so big.
You have to swipe right because you can't slide left anymore. That's what's going on.
Well, so that's been the problem. With electronic handbrakes, we can't conduct this mating ritual. Ford have noticed this, given it some thought, and they've come up with this. It's an aftermarket part that you fit to your car. They call it the drift stick.
Ooh, they ought to call it the love handle.
Yeah. So the point is, what it does, it overrides the ABS and you can actually perform proper handbrake turns in that.
Girls are going to say, if you pull that, that was ridiculous and you frightened me. What they actually mean is, I'm hot.
Yeah.
Come on. You admit it. You're impressed by a handbrake turn, aren't you?
Just thought of it.
If you say that's just part of it.
You've never been in a car with someone who's my handbrake turn?
Oh, hello.
Ooh. Are you together?
What are you doing, man? What is wrong with you? How did you...
You drove here today. Huge fields everywhere. You didn't think, just give it some of that.
What? The heck out of
on the way out, just mind the sheep. Right, listen. Bentley has announced a new version of the big 4x4, the Bentley.